This meditation is where you can make cosmic connections and build bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of yourself just as you are. Forgiving yourself and loving yourself completely, even when you're not perfect, is always the first step. Wonderful life changes always follow. Please look directly into my eyes as much as possible. This will help you relax and receive the healing frequencies which will come to you through my eyes. Or you could close your eyes if you prefer, but opening your eyes is always preferable. It's best if you closely observe all reactions and sensations during our meditation. The more awareness that you have of your reactions and sensations, like tingling, relaxation, a few tremors, a feeling of heaviness or lightness, a change in your body temperature, seeing colors and lights, there are many more, the more powerful your healing experience will become. Let us begin. I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself just as I am. I forgive myself and love myself completely, even when I am not perfect. This is always the first step. Wonderful life changes always follow. I'm willing to take calculated risks in my life. I could always become fully alive with great new ideas when I leave the nest or leave my comfort zone. Faith is planting mangoes and papayas when everyone else declares the end is near. I'm willing to do that. Each day I love and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I will continue building on my ideas. My genius works best when I put my ideas to work. I let go of suffering by changing my perception about all challenges. Only 3% of worries ever happen. This encourages me to move forward with complete confidence in my ability to succeed. Everything that comes to me is a gift. I am not emotionally attached to them. This is how I remain free and unstuck. Each day, I love myself and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads me to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I build my own future instead of following others. I want to make this a habit. Every decision I make will be either right or wrong. The worst is making no decision at all. I can adapt any of my decisions if the need arises. I believe in taking action. Every person is most creative between age 60 and 80 and beyond. So, regardless of my age, I can still move ahead, starting today. My confidence builds when I succeed with every little step forward. This is what I do every day. Each day, I love and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I state my goal clearly, then I do what I must do to reach it. I'm prepared to overcome all obstacles in my way. To grow a rose, I'm happy to get my hands dirty. Whatever it takes, I'm willing to put in my best effort. I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself, just as I am. I forgive myself and love myself completely, even when I am not perfect. This is always the first step. Wonderful life changes always follow. In order to rise, I'm willing to work harder and smarter, and to share my bounty with my loved ones, my friends, and everyone else to the best of my ability. Infinity is nothing more than a series of nows that I can stitch together myself. I am ready to start today, stitching together every now moment to form infinite abundance for me. Each day, I love myself and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. In this meditation, I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself, just as I am. I forgive myself, and I love myself completely, even when I am not perfect. This is always the first step. wonderful life changes always follow. I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself just as I am. I forgive myself and love myself completely, even when I am not perfect. This is always the first step. Wonderful life changes always follow. I'm willing to take calculated risks in my life. I could always become fully alive with great new ideas when I leave the nest or leave my comfort zone. Faith is planting mangoes and papayas when everyone else declares the end is near. I'm willing to do that. Each day, I love and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I will continue building on my ideas. My genius works best when I put my ideas to work. I let go of suffering by changing my perception about all challenges. Only 3% of worries ever happen. This encourages me to move forward with complete confidence in my ability to succeed. Everything that comes to me is a gift. I am not emotionally attached to them. This is how I remain free and unstuck. Each day, I love myself and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads me to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I build my own future instead of following others. I want to make this a habit. Every decision I make will be either right or wrong. The worst is making no decision at all. I can adapt any of my decisions if the need arises. I believe in taking action. Every person is most creative between age 60 and 80 and beyond. So, regardless of my age, I can still move ahead, starting today. My confidence builds when I succeed with every little step forward. This is what I do every day. Each day I love and forgive myself fully, without hesitation. This leads to powerful healing and growth in every area of my life. By loving myself completely, I attract more abundance into my life and for my loved ones, my friends, my business associates, and out to the entire world. I state my goal clearly, then I do what I must do to reach it. I'm prepared to overcome all obstacles in my way. I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself just as I am. I forgive myself and love myself completely, even when I am not perfect. This is always the first step. Wonderful life changes always follow. I am willing to take calculated risks in my life. I could always become fully alive with great new ideas when I leave the nest or leave my comfort zone. Faith is planting mangoes and papayas when everyone else declares the end is near. I am making cosmic connections and building bridges that last. It all begins with an unshakable love of myself just as I am. Now, if you could please gently open your eyes and notice just how much brighter the room is and how much more wonderful you're feeling. Thank you for being in this meditation. If you can, please stay for our 11 o'clock celebration service led by our senior minister, the Reverend Scott Olson. This is Master Seo, thanking you once again.